oil tankers loaded with oil got away. HQ saw them on satellite. Burn down everything that turns up.
Why are they popping on and off of radar?
Sand clouds. Sand breaks up here and there. That's when radar picks them up. If you detect something, strike fast.
Staring at my radar and trolling? This is not my style.
Even in sand, you can lock on if you get close enough.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Easy for you to say.
You guys do whatever you want. I'm going off by myself.
Okay,
if you think that's for the best. Got one on radar. Moving.
Chase it down, dimwit. Tanker truck destroyed. Make sure you wipe them all out.
Take that!
Eyes like a jackal, Trigger.
Spare 15, locked on. Vehicle down. The rising smoke marks their graves.
Nice sentiment, Bandog.
Spare 2, count. Where the hell do you think you're going? You're approaching Erujian territory. Return.
Just following orders to find tankers. So how about you go chew on a bone? They'll run out of gas, right?
They've got trailers full of fuel.
Trucks don't run on jet fuel. I heard diesel engines can.
Quit yapping and hunt down your targets.
Stick around forever. Find those targets. We're not gonna lose the damn robot.
Info. To flap in your gums.
Info. Info.
Got a target on radar. Trigger, Info. It's near your position.
Info.
Ignore the UAVs Info. And go after the mission targets.
We have to take out the UAVs first. Attack the surface when our lives are on the line.
Remaining. It's possible the group's made its way to the north of the operation area, towards Erujian territory. Time's running out. Find them.